I am Simon. I am from Germany, and yeah.
And what does a job mean to you?
A job for me means working in a company, earning money, and supporting the company.
And how do you think youth unemployment can be alleviated?
I think it's very important to educate youth and to educate parents too, because I think it's often an issue that parents let their kids sit at home alone and do nothing, and let the kids basically live on the parents' money and not to earn their own money.